Hello friends, I am an amateur karaoke singer like you. You must have noticed that the karaoke tracks which are normally available on YouTube are set in the same scale as the original song, which is okay for the pro guys, but for everyday singers like you and me, hitting some of those high notes seems to be quite impossible. Now, instead of stretching your vocal cords to those impossible limits, why not bring the karaoke scale down to your comfort zone? Thanks to very good transpose extension in Google Chrome, this job has become super easy. The good thing is, you can not only change the scale of karaoke tracks, you can also change the scale of the original song. So you can experiment with the original song with various levels of scale and find out which is the most comfortable scale for you and apply the same scale change to the karaoke. This is also useful for practicing, because sometimes when the karaoke is in different scale and song is in different scale, you get confused while singing along with karaoke. And this transpose affects only the audio track, while the video track, which is containing the lyrics, remains the same. So let us begin. Now let me explain how to install the transpose extension in Google Chrome. For that, open the Google Explorer. This yellow icon with two triangles is the transpose extension. Now to install it, let us open a new tab here and type transpose extension. The information page for transpose pitch. And here you will get remove from Chrome, because I have already installed it in my computer. In your case, you will get add to Chrome. So you click this and it will get added, but it will not immediately appear here. For that, you have to press this icon, which is extensions, manage the extensions. So when you click this, you'll see that the pin has become blue. If I click it, then the icon disappears. So you have to make it blue so that the icon appears there. And now you are all set. Let us take the example of Kesariya song from Brahmastra. I'll play it for you.
मुझको इतना बताए कोई कैसे तुझसे दिल ना लगाए कोई.
How does it sound? Is it too high? Okay, with the stroke of one click of mouse, I will transpose it by one semitone. You see this yellow icon with two triangles. This is the transpose extension. I'll click this, and with this plus and minus buttons, I can change the scale I want. Now, if I make it minus one, then it is transpose one semitone down from the original scale. And let me play it again.
Mujhko itna bataye koi. कैसे तुझसे दिल ना लगाए कोई.
Is it still too high? Okay, let's go one scale down further.
मुझको इतना बताए कोई कैसे तुझे से दिल ना लगाए कोई.
Does this feel comfortable? Okay, so now you know what is your scale. It has to be two semitones below the original one. Now let's play the karaoke of this song, and we will play the original karaoke and also the karaoke after downscaling by two semitones. The karaoke in original scale. This original scale is of course too high and uncomfortable to sing. Now let me bring it down by two semitones. Okay, first let me rewind this video, and then I click the transpose. I will make two semitones down and let me play it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so now you have learned how to make karaoke tracks suitable for your voice. Now you can take your laptop computer to the parties and thrill the audiences. You must have noticed that when we lower the karaoke scale, the voice becomes distorted and unrealistic. But that does not happen with orchestra at all. So when you sing with the scale changed karaoke, your friends will never notice the difference. Now the problem remains. It is very difficult to carry laptop to the parties. Won't it be very good if we can do this trick on the mobile? But no. Unfortunately, this transpose extension is not available on mobile phones. But there is a way of solving this problem. We should make a recording of it and then we can transfer the recording to the mobile. Now, how to make the recording? For this purpose, we need to use the recording facility of Xbox in Windows operating system. So let me rewind this here. And for making the video, it is always better to use the full screen mode. So I choose this full screen mode here. And then you have to press the Windows, Alt and R keys together. Now when you do that, this recording toolbar appears here. Now the recording has started. Now you start playing this track. When you are done, press this button, you will find your audio track. Now where is this track recorded? For that, you just open your Windows Explorer. The videos folder. Within videos, you will find another folder called captures. And your track is here. This is Kesariya Karaoke with lyrics. Now take a USB cable and transfer this to your mobile phone. And now you can take your mobile anywhere, even to a picnic spot where internet is not available, and you can enjoy the karaoke song. Hope you like this video. If so, press the like button and share my channel. Thank you.